A new graffiti mural is vivid both in color and meaning. Dozens turned out today for the unveiling of a 4,000-square-foot mural at the Honolulu Community College. The project, which took only 4 weeks to complete, shows ancient and modern-day representations of Hawaiian land divisions, or ahupua'a. The mural is just one of 10 planned for around the world that focuses on water sustainability.
By putting our messages on the walls, we can access a lot more people. And we can also attract a younger demographic that normally wouldn't be targeted with these kinds of messages. So that's a big deal for us.
That is a big deal. In the future, expect to see Miyashiro's colorful work in Palestine, the Philippines, and Haiti.
Wow, that is amazing. I mean, you say graffiti, but that just does not match what we usually think is graffiti.
No, it's not done by any taggers. Yeah. It is really nice artwork.
Yeah, I know. But Guy is probably too busy watching The Surf, right, Guy?